Flooding left several vehicles damaged, many of them at Jim Hill High School. Waters Towing removed 7 flooded cars from outside of Jim Hill. Even though many of the car owners said they were able to crank the cars, the tow truck company told us there could be problems underneath.
A lot of the electronics are mounted underneath the floorboards, underneath the seats of a lot of these cars. So if they're getting flooded, those electronic boards are being flooded, or if the airbag sensors are being flooded out, a lot of those cars get totaled right there on the spot.
Waters told us they totaled more than 60 cars across the metro yesterday.